The search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Hill. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth the lead. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance.
Come on.
To find the others. Please, let them be gone.
Anna, stay with me.